baby, get you a me. It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl, get at it, get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back fine. Go get that degree, go girl, focus on me. Unlock potential that you didn't know you had in you. Fuck that nigga, ay. Oh yeah, it's time to mix it up and get your glow, girl. I know that you gon' get it, you got so much. Don't let nobody tell you that it's so.
Amazon Finds Part 10. This is the Noggin Stick, and it's the best baby toy ever. It's full of tons of textures and designed to help baby meet all their milestones. It's won a ton of awards, and this little booklet has so many great tips. All the babies love this thing. So yeah, that's the Noggin Stick.
Amazon Finds Part 9. This is called the Hang-O-Matic, and it's the best way to hang things on your wall. So with this gadget, you can measure, level, and mark all at the same time. You just press the pointy things into the wall to mark the holes, make sure it's level, and then hang your thing up.
We tryna see 100 bins in our face.
Fuck a beat, I was tryna beat a face.
Turn on.
Put it in your mouth, I had a high taste.
Hey, hey, I've been juicing. Coding got me tripping. Got the loop, walk a room is missing. Ice.
So I've been getting a lot of requests for an Ecosphere update. So here we are. It's been a month and a half since I received it. And as you can see, it's grown a lot more algae since when I started. I think it's because I have it in my family room, which gets a lot of sunlight. But all the shrimp are still alive and thriving, I must say. It's getting a little dirty though, so I was gonna clean it for the video and show you what that looks like. There is a magnet inside the sphere and one that they give you on the outside, and you use those magnets to essentially scrape off all of the particles. That's what I'm doing here. It actually made a huge difference. It's not perfect, but it looks a lot better than it did before, I must say. And I keep getting asked what size I bought, so just so you guys know, I did get a large. I hope you enjoyed that update. If you did end up getting one, make sure you duet this video. I would love to see. And follow me for more unique products and home design tips.
One of my favorite snacks is all natural peanut butter, but the problem with it is it's super oily.
I mean, look at all that oil. It takes forever to mix it in. So I found this super cool gadget on Amazon and just had to try it out. It's a crank, but for your peanut butter. Let's give it a whirl and put it to the test. This product is so simple and genius. I don't know why I didn't think of it myself. All you do is stick it in the peanut butter and start swirling it around. A lot easier than using a knife and getting all those nasty oils all over your hands and your counter. Plus, they give you this little metal card so that you can clean it off. That way you don't waste a single drop of peanut butter. That part was so satisfying. Best yet, it's under $10. I've linked it in my bio for you, and don't worry, it's Reggie approved.
Things in my bathroom I found on Amazon that I love. This Japanese hyaluronic acid with three different types of hyaluronic acid in it. Vitamin C serum from Mad Hippie. This cute little facial kit from Mud Masks. It comes with a bowl and a spoon and two silicone mixing paddles, and a perfectly sized brush for applying the mask on your face.
And my favorite pore reducing mask, eyebrow razors that I use to remove the fine hair all over my face.
These plastic drawer organizers for all of my makeup and makeup brushes.
This cute little 3A organizer for all of your essentials.
This CeraVe healing ointment is a game changer if you have dry skin, especially for your lips. And pro tip, the baby is the same formula as the full size.
I'm obsessed with the 90s claw clip hairstyle, and these are super large so they fit all of your hair. Hope you liked this. Like and follow for part two.
Brianna's Amazon favorites part three. So if you're a germaphobe like me, then you need this. This little device sterilizes your toothbrushes using a UVC light, which is studied to kill germs and viruses. So you just pop your toothbrush in facing the UV light, and when you close it, you'll see the light at the top, which means it's sterilizing. It also comes with a stand, but since I have an electric toothbrush, I just keep mine standing up. So after 5 minutes of sterilizing, the light will turn off, and that's it. It's all clean, like for part four. Brianna's Amazon Favorites, Part 4. Okay, so if you love candles but would prefer an option without flame, then you'll love this no-flame candle plate. I've always wanted to put a candle here but couldn't because of the risk of the lamp, so I was so excited to order this. So you just turn it on, let the candle heat up. For about 15 minutes, you'll start to smell it, and after an hour, it fully melts down. My apartment was flooded with this mahogany teakwood scent, and I just love that I don't have to worry about the flame or smoke. Brianna's Amazon Favorites, Part 1. I cannot put into words how much I love this little cloud key holder. It holds a ton of weight, especially with my heavy set. And honestly, once we installed this, we noticed we don't lose our keys in the house anymore. And I think it's just because it's like that fun little thing that you look forward to using. Also, our guests are always fascinated over it, and it looks adorable up.
I know, feet are disgusting, but this tool is the best. It works wet or dry. Look at all that dead skin. It comes off in seconds. Give your feet a nice little bath with Epsom salt and essential oils, and they feel brand new. Our latest Amazon find is so good. It's so stinking cute. It's way cheaper than the one we paid like 4 times for. We don't even want to talk about it, and it works really well. We love smart packaging. Look how the battery arrives in the little measuring cup. Just plug it in, add water, and add your favorite essential oils. Right now we're feeling fall. There's the recipe for you. Get the oils on our blog. Has tons of different light choices, and honestly, it smells so good. Totally worth the money. Shop the link in our profile and follow for more DIY, home hacks, and all around cute stuff. What do you guys think?
I was sick of messy toothbrush cups, so I decided to put them in the drawer.
I got this cute floral contact paper on Amazon. Just cut it to size and press it down. This is actually a utensil holder for your silverware, but it matches my vanity. So I ordered it on Amazon for about $10. I gave it a quick wash and the gel inserts come out so they clean even easier.
I thought this was such a brilliant hack. What do you think?
Hate bad about it, hate bad about it. Niggas know I had to swing, I had to make a play. I had to apply the pressure, cause you my hidden treasure. I think I'm falling in love. She said, what you know about love?
I tell you everything.
I got what you need. Woke up in the store and get what you want. Go get you.
Put your dreams, baby, get you and me. It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl, get at it, get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back fine. Go get that degree, go girl, focus on me. Unlock potential that you didn't know you had in you. Fuck that nigga, ay. Ooh, yeah, it's time to mix it up and get your glow, girl. I know that you gon' get it, you got so much. Don't let nobody tell.
My 4 kids go back to school next week, and I saw these dissolvable hand soaps that I thought would be perfect for their backpack rather than sending them with liquid hand sanitizer. I went onto Amazon and bought a 4-pack so each one could have their own pack. There's about 100 little soap papers inside of there. So I went ahead and tried it out. I put one of the dissolvable papers on my hand and then washed my hand for a good 20 seconds. I was so surprised how soft my hands were. It smelled really good and there wasn't any sticky residue left behind. So I think it's perfect for the backpack. Amazon Find 59. I've been spending so much money every month on Shakeology, and I know it has great benefits, but I started doing some research to see what other shakes are comparable that are cheaper. I came across this Ideal Shake that was on Amazon. And let me just tell you, I like it so much better, and it was like 1/3 of the price. My favorite way to make it is the chocolate one, so I just take one big scoop, and then a banana or half of a banana, a cup of ice, and half a cup of water, and let me just tell you, it comes out so creamy and delicious. It's literally like drinking a chocolate milkshake. I look forward to drinking it every day. I do not get any credit for selling this to you, unlike Shakeology, but look at that, $37 for this compared to $129 for the same amount of servings. It's absolutely crazy. Not to mention it has a lower sugar count and calorie count. Amazon Find number 57. So I have all these reusable straws at my house that just are a pain to clean. So the clear one, you can always see dirt. The metal one, you can never see if it's clean. So I got these reusable straws. First of all, I love the colors that they come in. They're so bendable. But the coolest part is they literally just open right up. So they're so easy to clean. You can definitely tell whether you're cleaning it or not. And then you could just put it right back together and it seals perfectly fine. So I'm gonna go ahead and use it. So I wash it out first. And then I try it with, of course, my McDonald's sweet tea, and oh my gosh, I love them.